Hotshot Bed Bug and Flea Spray Review. About the product. Like most insect sprays, it does not take long to know if Hotshot Bed Bug and Flea is the right spray to kill your offending insects. I first reviewed Hotshot Bed Bug and Flea Spray in 2019. I gave it an honest review, complaining mostly that consumers were not educated about full bed bug removal plans. To get rid of fleas and bed bugs, you need to fully understand how Hotshot Bed Bug Spray, Hotshot Fogger, and sealing should be used together for bed bugs. To kill fleas, you don't need to go so in-depth. When you do what the instructions say, it does not take long to kill fleas. It takes longer to kill bed bugs. Through this review, I hope to illuminate when this is a good spray to use, and when it is not. This product has many negative reviews that mislead people because of vague language used on the product's label. Spectrum Brand Holdings Inc., the manufacturer, has worked diligently to improve their product and to be responsible for helping customers become educated about their infestations. After my reviews and contacting their helpline, I feel good about this brand. Reviews used to complain about because they did not understand how to use the product, especially when it comes to bed bugs. I am updating this review so that it continues to provide the latest and most relevant information about this product. I will go into full detail on what I found to be the best way to use the product, as well as include information on how I increased effectiveness by using Hotshot products together. Hotshot Bed Bug and Flea. Spray the pros. The active ingredient in this spray is permethrin. According to the U.S. Environmental Protection Agency, permethrin is an approved, active ingredient in the United States. Cypermethrin, a pyrethroid, a synthetic cousin to deltamethrin, another common active ingredient in bed bug sprays. The good news is that a bed bug resistant to deltamethrin is not necessarily resistant to permethrin. If a product with deltamethrin is not working for you, this might work and the reverse is true. As you can see in the pictures, Hotshot Bed Bug Spray kills on contact and leaves no oily residue or film. This product is a pre-mixed insecticide sold in 32-ounce bottles and in 1-gallon containers. This spray may be a good choice for someone who doesn't want to mix their own spray. This product also offers a money-back guarantee. The instructions on how to get your money back is on the back label. Hotshot is a well-known brand, so their customer service is outstanding. On Hotshot's review page for this product, you can see they appreciate and are responsive to feedback. The back label contains the product usage instructions, which are in English and Spanish. The label on the back opens, revealing 2 additional pages of instructions. This bed bug spray has fewer instructions than some other products because you are not mixing anything. Hotshot is the only company that currently has a full line of bed bug products. The spray, fogger, and travel spray are all important parts of eradicating bed bugs. The fact that all 3 are the same brand is beneficial because it is safer to use all in one kind of spray. Using different combinations of sprays may not be safe. Only a licensed professional can tell you which pesticides are safe to use together. Since Hotshot has a full line of bed bug products, the consumer does not have to worry. The cons. This wouldn't be an honest, fair review without talking about the cons. When I wrote this review in 2018, I complained about the instructions. Since then, they listened to the complaints and created better instructions. They also provide a full guide on their website. Now, I have one less con to tell you about. Hotshot Bed Bug Spray's biggest flaw is the spray nozzle. It works much like any spray bottle. By the time you're done spraying, expect a cramp in your hand. You might be thinking, why not put this in my own 1-gallon sprayer? Quote, the type of sprayer where you just hold the lever down. I investigated the matter, but the product clearly states to use the product as intended. The lid is sealed for a reason. Do not try to pour the product into a different container. Maybe other people have stronger hands that won't cramp, but for me, this was a big turn off. When spraying for bed bugs, you need to cover a lot of areas. The sprayer is just not made for that. This is when it all began to make sense. I read the instructions again and realized that it would be a better use the spray to use it in tandem with the bed bug fogger. I just wish the product would have said that right on the label. You don't need to spray every inch of your house. You need to spray cracks and corners and then fog the rest of the house. It was not until I looked more carefully in the instructions that I realized it actually says it is just a spot treatment. Through my mistake, hopefully, readers will understand why the need to read all of the instructions. How did it work? When I was only using the spray, I was bored and exasperated. Then, after I made my realization, I used the spray and then the fogger. This method worked very well. If you are shopping for prevention, having something like this around could be handy. Say you go to a friend's house and find out they have bed bugs. You can throw your clothes in the washer and dryer, but you might want to spot spray your bed, just in case a stowaway made it back to your house. You might want to spray the bottom of your bag so bed bugs in infested places will be less likely to choose you as their target. Using this spray on some items you travel with is not a bad idea. Plus, HOTSHOT has developed a travel spray, picture on the right. I have only seen it sold at Amazon and Home Depot and Walmart, but I think this product will be hugely popular. I keep a bottle of the travel spray in my purse at all times, and even if you do not use HOTSHOT's bed bug spray and fogger, I recommend people keep a bottle of the bed bug travel spray near. I think the issue with HOTSHOT bed bug spray is that the instructions are not clear enough. It is a spot treatment and needs to be used in tandem with the fogger. This is written in the label, but not emphasized enough. Someone dealing with bed bugs may not comprehend everything they read, just because of their stress levels. Customers should know they need to buy both products for this to work. Once you understand this is a spot spray, and that you need to purchase their fogger, you are on the right track. One word of warning, do not mix other brands of fogger with this spot spray. You do not want to risk creating a dangerous chemical reaction between the sprays. If you have any questions about this product, comment below, follow the link to read more reviews.